Today we will talk about Clash of Streamers, what kind of stage this development is right now. When will Athin return to streamings? There is rumor about the upcoming combo. All this and more in today's episode. So let's start in. Ahoy ahoy my friend, I'm Jašik, and well, after weeks, months and years of trying this game full of bugs, just a couple weeks ago it was like crash, 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 crash of trash. But now something has changed. The latest build what we have is the most stable build ever. So that's like a positive news. So I'm really happy to share with you this mind-blowing news. Of course, yes, there is a crash a little bit here and a little bit there. Let's be fair. There is crashing still, but at least it's not 6 times in a 1 hour. That's like a super positive news. And now after the super positive news, you will be asking, and when there is a new release date? Oh, yes, there is. And guys, of course, my information comes from a Nolan stream. On our webpage, one and only independent site, clashofstreamer.com, there is even Nolan, his character, yes. And if he would spend his Purpose One, because we know Purpose One is for fun, you will be able to click on his stream. But obviously this is just our courtesy that he is on our webpage, so you have to search his stream manually. On Twitch you will write Nolan for Athin and you will find his channel. That's where I'm getting all this juicy information. And now let's take a look what is their next strategy, sellout strategy, and the next release date. What they are plotting in the compound. Let's roll.
Since Hearthstone is coming out 30th, right?
Yeah.
Do you think we can aim for like a beta?
Yeah, I think so.
Because that would be the one before the final then. I mean, like,
I think we can definitely do one, yeah.
But it has to be really close to final though.
Yeah. But I would say, like, what most people will experience during a beta, when we do like an event like this with like Hearthstone, most people's experience will be really good, you know.
Yeah, I know, but like at the same time, I like to have these, you know, these... I just like to use the... I like to use the exposure to streamline people, you know, like... And if it's a new beta and we do also a spam mail to everyone and everything, like it gets quite a lot of value out of it.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, you've heard Athin, he said it. They are trying, they are planning to release a next, almost final, pre-final, again, some kind of final beta together with Hearthstone. It will be a combo. And now, I don't know if it is positive or negative. I have to do it my style. I have to use my brain because logic is always number one. And what do I see? Is this strategy good or bad? Well, are the investors gonna be aligning? Or will there be a new wave of haters? Because when you start streaming and selling Clash of Trash together with Hearthstone, what will people do? They will click on your stream expecting the content about Hearthstone, and what they get is an old dude trying to sell his Clash of Trash. What they gonna do? Will they say, that's so nice? Or will there be more like, what is this scam? Where is Hearthstone content? We will see. Reason why I call them delusional is because they always do this strategy over and over again. And I see people in the chat, they are saying, play WoW, play Paladin, instead of this shitty game. Yes. They will get some kind of new downloads, some new people will try the game. But at what cost? Maybe 20 people will try? Yet 200 people will complain. Not worth it, in my opinion. Yes, yes, already I can see how many people will say that I'm hating because I don't agree with their sellout strategy to make a combo Clash of Streamers and Hearthstone. What would I do instead of this? Well, very simple. I would focus only on the game Clash of Streamers. And everything else goes sideways. Because going and trying to trick people in, it's shady. So yeah, that's what I will do. Only Clash of Streamers and move forward. But hey, hey, of course, they say I'm a hater because I'm challenging their approach. We will see. It's their sellout strategy, and soon, how it's gonna look out, look in his chat, it will be popcorn for sure. If you like this news, guys, really, comment, like, and subscribe, because Purpose One is for fun. And so until then, stay safe, my friend. Bye-bye.